These are farmers and other exhibitors from Mwinilunga district of Northwestern province and beyond. This year's Mwinilunga Agriculture and Commercial Show has attracted thousands of show goers and a good number of exhibitors. The show allows farmers to showcase their produce to the show goers. Officially opening the show, Mwinilunga District Commissioner Irene Mate has cautioned farmers in the district not to sell all their maize, but leave some for home consumption.
I would like to take this opportunity to advise our farmers not to sell all their maize to FRA, but ask them to reserve and keep some for home consumption and food security. Further, I would like to urge institutions such as our trade institutions, boarding school like Mwinilunga here, they need maize. Our trade school, you need maize.
Show organizing committee chairperson George Gentile had challenges to present to the government with the announcement of maize pro price topping the list.
We feel that this year we request your good office to help the farmers receive the inputs in time so that production will not be bad for the farmers.
Meanwhile, exhibitors from within and outside Mwinilunga had their own interpretation of this year's theme.
We are part of the organization of the U.S. Peace Corps. We live in the villages and we do different development work. So we're just talking about some of the projects that we're working on in the communities.
The event was characterized by entertainment from local artists and sporting activities from various schools. Krivach Tuta, reporting in Mwinilunga District, Northwestern Province.